Hyperion Spring. So goes the poem. I understand its meaning. I have drunk so deeply that my every fiber aches with the pain of what has been. And the pain of what has yet to come. I fear it may drive me insane.
Something about this place. Maybe it's the sky, maybe it's the air. Whatever it is, kind of reminds me of home.
We are not here to see the sights, Dempsey. The other Russian told us clearly what we must do.
Get down to business. What was it Nikolai said we were here for? Some kind of artifact?
What are you talking? I did not say anything. I think you have me mixed up with someone else. Richtofen, maybe.
Okay, I think I got it. Even with Nikolai calling the shots, it's just business as fucked up usual.
Oh, I remember. You are talking about other Nikolai. One who rescued us from
America. Strange. I do not feel any... Oh, there it goes!
Oh, head is swimming, and not in good way.
This elemental shard thing better be worth it. Pack-a-punch, do your thing. It ain't cheap, but it's worth every penny. I love this gizmo.
Come, demon! Look at you, my cute little samurai!
Double punch!
Ground spikes ready for use.
For you!
Savage, Nikorai! Utterly savage!
Novocaine? Cocaine? Lidocaine? Some sort of cane.
I had a gun like this when I drove tanks.
You read him off rightly.
Bonus points.
I have used up most of my bullets. What do I have to go for it?
Double points.
There's always room for more, ruck in the rucksack.
Fetch me their souls.
No offense, Dempsey, but I do not like the dogs in America.
Now I'm full of piss and vinegar. Literally. Great kennel in the sky! Finders keepers.
Have fun. Richthofen unleashed evil forces and destroyed a planet.
You like bullets in space? No? Fuck you! I like bullets in space!
Somehow, your shaking hands still find their alien.
Oh, that is satisfying! No thanks. Reckon I'll just pass this on. Okay, Nikolai. If you can't stay sober, at least keep your weapon pointed at someone else. Preferably Richthofen. Either one.
I am sorry, my Yank American friend. You and I have always been close, huh?
I do enjoy listening to the cranial crunch. Best band of
pussy. Did I just see that drink open? Really? Did I? I'm not sure.
Ultimate joy buzzer!
bullets too.
Bonus points.
I forget many details, Takio. My wife says I always forget her birthday. Is...
Oh, poor Nikki. Mind is like a fishing net with very large holes. And fishy thoughts are very tiny.
You maggot bags have glass jaws!
Aim, Nikolai! That Lhasa Apso, Rabradoodle. Just a more lightning howl.
Why do we fear dogs?
Oh, yes. Fucking sheep.
Like your five dogs. Jack dollars are worth those.
There is little honor in killing canines.
and less honor in getting killed by them.
Max ammo.
Answer me a question, my simple samurai friend. What do you really want?
To bring honor to the Emperor and the glorious Empire. Ridiculous question. First round knockout.
I didn't have to shoot you in the head, but I thought it was the best option all round.
Richtof, all German doctors would be saying.
Try and follow your comrade's example. It could help you stay focused and shoot straight.
I always shoot straight. There are no wet floors in Belinsky bathroom.
One more up for the doc.
No ammo.
Feel that.
Max ammo.
Well, that's something new and different. Rooftop crawlers. One dead skunk.
out in your prime.
Double points.
That goes in the win column. Think you can keep one of your bloodshot eyes on Richtofen? I don't trust him. He may be up to something.
Richtofen is always up to something. It is hobby. Evil hobby. Silence, LP!
Ultimate joy buzzer!
Disturbingly light.
I've seen corpses bloat with gas before, but they usually stay put.
It is better this way, Corazon.
Dempsey.
However you may differ from the tank that I know, I hope we can be allies.
We're all in this together, Tack, whether we like it or not.
I know how it feels. I had similar headache one time.
Just how drunk are you, Higgins?
That is satisfying.
I must be careful with my ammo.
Oh, bullets are running low.
Unique.